think anybody in Canada or around the world thinks that I have anything supportive to say or anything but condemnation for Donald Trump.
There's an Austrian fella who's quite a bit younger than both of us.
I disagree with him even more than I think I disagree with President Trump. So that's
okay. Well, now we're beginning.